Last night, I had a dream. I found myself in a desert called Cyberland. It was hot, and my canteen had sprung a leak, and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow, Elsie. I asked if she had anything to drink, and she said, "I'm forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, we only drink Diet Coke.
Diet Coke. Diet Coke,"
she said. "Only thing to do is jump over the moon. They've closed everything real down, like barns and troughs and performance spaces. And they replaced it all with lies and rules and virtual life.
Life, life, life.
But there is a way out.
Leap of faith, 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 leap of
faith. I gotta get out of here. It's like I'm being tied to the hood of a yellow rental truck, being packed in with fertilizer and fuel oil, pushed over a cliff by a suicidal Mickey Mouse. I've got to find a way to jump over the moon. Only thing to do is jump over the moon." Then a little bulldog entered. His name, we have learned, was Benny. And although he once had principles, he abandoned them to live as a lapdog to the wealthy daughter of the revolution. A 1, 2, 3, that's a... Ever since the cat took up the fiddle, the cow's been jumpy. The dish and the spoon were evicted from the table in a lope, and she's had trouble with that milk in the moon ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. 'Cause who'd want to leave Cyberland anyway? Walls ain't so bad. The dish and the spoon, for instance, they were down on their luck knocking on my doghouse door. And I said, "Not in my backyard, utensils. Go back to China."
Beedy-baw.
"The only way out is up," Elsie whispered to me. "A leap of faith." Still thirsty, parched. "Have some milk." And I lowered myself beneath her and held my mouth to her swollen udder and sucked the sweetest milk I had ever tasted. "Climb on board," she said. And the harvest moon rose over Cyberland. We reared back, and we sprang into a gallop, leaping out of orbit. I awoke singing,
"Leap of faith, leap of faith.